less than 1,500.
He's not in the helicopter. That's crazy. Oh my! Still free falling, and now a shoot. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miles Dasher. Inspired by a skydiver at the age of 10, he can't get enough of this. The inventor of skyacking, jumping out of an airplane with a kayak. Watch Kirby Chambliss now as he gets ready to take off. Swerving on the roll, he's nearly got his airspeed up, and all of a sudden, he's up in the sky in what's called the Cobra maneuver, and pushes over. He's fighting to keep that airplane flying. He's almost at zero airspeed. He's got to keep it going forward. He's got to keep it flying, and over he goes to build up the airspeed. Kirby Chambliss taking off, and ladies and gentlemen, we're just getting started. Round he goes and he slides by to give you a good look see, as if to say,
nice barrel roll.
another one of those lightweight boots where it's almost zero degrees. And here he is in a pretty much a stall right there. He's like, oh, look, pulls back on the stick. Woo! Yeah, Aaron!
Flying if he gets too small. He's gonna get down to the slow.